call Deepyada Photo Credit KR Deepak R. Deepak Morain Sachin Tendulkar, and former captain Sourav Ganguly led the applause as left-arm spinner Kuldeep Yadav drew all-round praise for his match-winning hat-trick against Australia in the second ODI here. Kuldeep returned figures of 3 for 54, taking consecutive wickets of Matthew Wade, Ashton Agar and Pat Cummins in the 33rd over to become only the third Indian, after Chetan Sharma and Kapil Dev, to record the rare feat in ODI cricket. Imkuldeep18uz Chahal didn't just bowl well but actually spun the game in India's favour. Superb batting at Imf Kohli at AJINKYARAHANE88, Tendulkar wrote on his Twitter page. Ganguly said it was a special spell. He bowled brilliantly. He still has a long way to go and is an asset for the team. Kuldeep's IPL captain Gautam Gambhir was ecstatic with his performance. Color of her outfit may have changed from at Crider's purple to at BCCI blue, but the mystery around her bowling remains the same. Bravo at IMKULDEEP18. His KKR captain Gautam Gambhir wrote on his Twitter page. More in cricket, please wait while comments are loading.